And now I'm going to show you a different version of the bear crawl. This movement, we're going to really focus on keeping the core nice and tight, your mobility and stability of your core. So I'm going to have Kalina go on her hands and now lifting the knees up off the floor. What we're going to do, I'm going to put this ball on Kalina's back, and what she's going to have to try and keep is a nice flat back, keeping that neutral spine and really activating the shoulders to make sure that her core is tucked in and nice and straight. And what she's gonna do is basically walk forward, leading with her one arm front, and then you're like, yeah, exactly. Perfect. So notice how she's keeping that ball flat on her back, which is excellent. That's what you wanna see. So she's having a nice controlled center. So those are the two versions of the bear crawl that we can work on. I hope that gave you an insight of the bear crawl. It roars for itself.